I just want. I would want somebody to explain to me.
You now notice that it's.
Because yes, the word, the S word, shrimp, got banned when used in a bad way. The I word and the one that ends with a cell, like a battery cell, and the V word, that is like the oil you use to cook. And I'm trying to understand. I'm not being defensive. I promise. I'm just curious about it. I want to know why you wouldn't be able to use, in let's say, in an insult way, the V word. I feel like there's a lot of words that are worse that you can use right now that are more offensive or more shameful or shaming than virgin.